Stand up. Leave the cork and leave the fish in the water.
Catch you a fish, Daddy. Daddy's waiting for you to catch a fish. Jamie, you got the cork too deep on it, son. Slide the cork down to about a foot,
that's
okay?
It keeps pulling it back up.
I'm telling you, it's too deep. The crickets, you got it too deep. Slide the cork down and throw it out there. Get it out of the grass. Get it out of the grass. Slide the cork down. Half of that.
Dad, the boat.
I see it. Wave, Matthew! Wave! Yeah, about 6 or 8 inches, Jamie. You got a shot. You see the crickets?
Hold on, I see it.
This is funny. All right,
you got it.
Y'all two are funny. Y'all like the Two Stooges. Look, there's a fish. Help him. Throw it way after, Jamie. Throw it way after, Jamie.
Well, I ain't that deep.
It's okay. Because the water's pushing it in anyway. Hand it to him. Maybe it'll go under before it gets to him. You follow me? It needs to be a bass fisherman.
Yeah.
Matt's first fishing trip, and he's hung up everywhere. Oh, this is too funny. I'm going to sell this clip. Eek and Meek. Jamie's holding the flagpole up. You're in the grass, Jamie. Jamie, cast it to the right over there, Jamie. Away from the grass. Cast it way over to the right. Now you go. Jamie, you all right? I think that's going to conclude Eek and Meek's fishing trip for the day. That's Matthew's first real fishing trip at the Cane River. And he's... He's trying. Matthew, wave goodbye.
Bye.
Tell everybody you love him.
Bye-bye, Mom.
Tell him you love him.
Bye-bye.
Bye. We love him.